20-pound kettlebells for the first moves, and then I've got my 10 pounds for the other ones. Just 4 seconds. 3, 2, 1, march twist it. And hit pound one. Down. Single leg deadlifts. Hand, the weight is in the same foot that stays down. We come down and up. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4. Six makes sense, it's the one that hurts. move takes the longest to do. Okay, getting better. Bench over rows. Ready? For 15. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. You know what? I didn't even start this. This time I'm gonna give me this jump jacks. I'm just gonna roll until it right now. I'll start it now. It's okay. Alright. We're step jacking. Oh, 6 minutes in, then I started it, but that's okay. I don't have it registered right for the first part. Come on. Step jack or regular jack, whatever you have to do. Let's get the body moving. Alright, bring it into a marching twist. And 3, 2, 1. Be the bicep curls and the hip thrust. Three, two, one. Bicep curls for 15. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Taking it to the mat. And grab a 20. Put her hair. 15 hip thrust. 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There it goes. Getting up. We use those step jacks. Go for it. Ones we're gonna have are gonna be the crunches and the push-ups. Don't worry, only 10 push-ups today. Not like it was a couple of other day. Come on, almost there. Marching twists are gonna start up here. In 3, 2, 1. I might be getting a few more seconds to twist than one little thing, but still good. Alright, core crunches time. Come on down. 30, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Slow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Roll it up. It's time for push-ups. Flipping it over. Grab those bars. Push-up bars, I guess, for me. Up we come. Regular stance. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Up we come into those side-to-side step jacks. All right. That body, move it to the groove. Alright, that was one round. But we just have that 2 minute warm up, so we're right on track. 10 more seconds. And we're starting marching it out. Marching twist. 3, 2, 1. 1. Single leg deadlifts. Pick up that weight. Okay. Ready? 15 of these again. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, Eight, nine, ten. 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. On the side. We're gonna do it 3, 2, 1, 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Pick them both up. 15 minute overs. Put the one foot forward, one foot back. Come over this time. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. And into the step jacks. Deadlifts are tough. We're kind of good at the same time. You can definitely feel in the back of that leg. That's standing. Shoulders are sore too. Feel them on these side-to-side jacks. Yes. All right, here we go, marching. 3, 2, 1. March it, twist it, march it, twist it. Okay, we're gonna get into bicep curls, hip thrust. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Did it turn on? I just can't see what it says. I was supposed to get so long in here. I was like, wait a second, oh my god. Alright, so we're doing the punches and the pushes like this one. Jacket. Alright. It's 2 times through. Right at almost at 20 minutes right now. So just keep on pushing through this. We got 2 more to go. It's 2 times down. Come on. Again, you can do different variation of jack if you want to. I'm just going to do this step from side to side for me. 50 seconds of any type of variation of jacks you want to do. Maybe next time I'll do a different one. Let's see. Ten more seconds. Actually, I think I'm pretty much at it. So 3, 2, 1, march it out. Okay, we're gonna get to those single leg deadlifts again. And 3, 2, 1. Grab that weight. And leg that's down. 15 of these. 3, 2, 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And to the other side. Ready? 3, 2, 1. 10. 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Picking up both weights. Bench over row. Ready? 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Down they go. Side to side step jacks or regular jacks. Ready to get into them. I'm gonna hit with a couple regular. Okay. Nice jack it out. We're gonna get to those marching steps. And then we gotta get to those bicep curls. The first move, the deadlifts and the bent and row rolls take the longest, I think at least. Back to step jacks. Get ready for those twists. Twist. 3, 2, 1. Stretching my back foot there. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hip thrust. Grab that. Grab that weight. Come on down. This is good. Get up close to those glutes. 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Squeeze it at the top. 1, 2, 3, 4. Weight goes aside and back up to those jacks. Alright, so get it moving. We're gonna do some regular front side jacks. 3, 2, 1. This cardio moves, we do our crunches and our push-ups. We'll be in three times. We're going to go after that. Three, two, one, step it. Just a couple seconds into the twist. Now. Okay, we're dropping it for that core. 3, 2, 1. And down. Crunches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 8, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, hip thrust. Oh, no push-ups, I'm sorry. We did our hip thrust. Push-ups. Let's go for it. Get in those crunches like that. So the cardio continues. Push-ups. Looking it over. Grabbing those bars. How many do 10 wide push-ups this time? I just feel like it. There you go. Right feet, right hands. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Step jacks to begin. Okay, I'm gonna do some seal jacks. 3, 2, 1. Alright, so that is 3 down. One more round to go. So you've got 21 minutes. Let's go to this. We got time for one more. Let's go next to your jacks and march. Literally side to sides. Not steps for me this time. And now for those marching twists. Alright, we're starting to deadlifts in 3, 2, 1. Someone's weights. Where that weight. 3, 2, 1. 1. two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Five more. One, two, three, four, five. One side. Let me do it. Check out my leg. All right, ready? Three, two, one. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Ooh, that was lousy. Nine, ten. Five more. One, two, three, four, five. Picking up both weights. My endeavors. Three, two, one, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Now they go into the step or regular jacks. Okay, so, I'm gonna get some T-jacks. In three, two, one. So we get our bicep curls and our hip thrusts in. Marching twist in three, two, one. Ready, go. One, two, three, four, five. Five, four, three, two, one. One, two, three, four, five. All right, now, lately. This is the same as that one kettlebell, because these are both 10, so this is 20 pounds, and that's 20 pounds. So I'm going to do with these, one on each hip, make sure I have them placed on there. Three, two, get those glutes on there, four, one, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. I'm going to hold it. On the top. One, two, three, four, five. Down they come. And this weight's over. Come on back up. Side to side, start. Alright, so I'm gonna do front side again. Ready? Three, two, one. Final set of the circuit is gonna be the curl crunches and push-ups. Then we're gonna just get some cardio to round it off. Those crunches. Three, two, one. And one out. Ready, crunches. Three, two, one. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Pause it for a second. Get 10 more. Take them up and hold them at the top, okay? 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Ready for those push-ups? What variation are you going to do, huh? I'm going to do, feeling pretty crazy, I'm going to do a couple dive bombers and then just regular pikes. So, up on those toes. We're dive bombing down. Back up again. Three, two, one. One. Two. Three, we'll do five of each. Four, one more of these. Five, and five pikes. One, two, three, four, okay, we're at 39 minutes, 37 seconds. Just gonna get a little bit of extra cardio here. It's supposed to be 40 minutes of cardio. And I'll mix the circuit in. So I'm just gonna get a little bit extra now. So we're stepping it out. Okay, so stepping it. I'm gonna do a series of jumps, okay? With me, starting with regular. I'll tell you before we switch it. Count down, we'll switch to a different one. Three, two, One. Regular jacks. Keep it going. Come on. This arm right there. My arms are being weak. Okay. Taking it from regular jacks to front side. 3, 2, 1. It from front side to seal jacks. 3, 2, 1. Taking it from these. Ooh, my legs burning. After we're done with the stairs, just side to side. Take this and just march and twist. We'll twist it out for me, okay? 3, 2, 1. Twisting, come on. Almost there. We're gonna jog it out. 3, 2, 1. Okay. Jog it out. Three minutes. We're just gonna jog it out now. Now we're gonna stretch. Here's going to sleep. Wake it up. Alright, it's 44 minutes. My mat's all crazy like. Alright, march it out. March it on down. Come on, marching it out. Not slowing down too much. Just taking it from jog to the march. Hey, okay, both moves. Going back and forth. Let's see. Again, this is cut short because of it, but this is my max rate, it was 202. My average stayed at 153. So I would say that was pretty much steady cardio, even with the additional moves, just brought into a little bit more of a hit, working through it. Alright, so walk it, 45 minutes, okay, and I got another just mat up. Alright, we stretch it, 1 foot forward, 1 foot backwards, get that really good stretch, take the arm across this time and draw the shoulder down, Hold it for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Change that move into runner's lunge. Bring it down. I'm gonna bring my knee all the way to the ground. Turn the foot backwards. Lean forward into it. Get the front of that leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Coming down through that glute. Bring that leg in. Pushing all the way back. Come forward as far as you can. Get that glute to the mat. Hold it for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come back up. Just a low lunge. And now bring the front leg straight. I feel that stretch come into the front leg. Hold the feet up. Feel the stretch come all up this leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Switching legs. Forward, backwards. Really good stretch. Arm across, draw the shoulder down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Coming down, that runner's lunge. Moving that other leg back. And pushing into it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Bringing in the opposite leg. Once forward, bringing it in. Pushing all the way back to those glutes. Coming all the way down. Holding it for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Coming up, we'll lunge it again. And again, we're going to draw the front leg straight forward. Pull it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come up. Lock it out. Excellent job. You got in there. We worked it out. We stretched it out. You got it done. I'm a mess.